all that stuff would have been in my pipe work. Yuck.